Hello guys, this is Revan from Digi Integrity. Samsung launched their brand new smartphone Samsung F62. It comes with a flagship 7M Exynos 9825 processor. It supports only 4G, but it is best in class segment score. It comes with two variants. Base variant is 6GB and 128GB storage, and high variant is 8GB and 128GB storage. You can expand your memory up to 1TB through microSD card. It comes with two dedicated SIM slot and a separate expandable memory card slot. They have used Mati G76 GPU. Along with that, they have used a separate game booster. It comes with ultra powerful 7000 mAh battery, and you get super quick 25W USB Type-C fast charger in the box. And it supports reverse charging as well. As it contains larger battery, you can charge other phones as well. It comes with an immersive 6.7-inch Full HD Plus S-AMOLED Plus Infinity O display. It has an aspect ratio of 20:9. If we talk about camera, it comes with 64MP quad camera, 5MP of macro camera and 12MP of ultrawide camera. Along with that, you get 5MP of portrait camera. It has 32MP of front camera. They bought a new feature that with a single take feature that gives up to 14 outputs in one take. It comes with smooth Android 11 and One UI 3.1. If we talk about safety, it has fast face unlock, side fingerprint and defense grade Knox security. If we talk about design, it has a stunning 9.5mm sleek build and it comes with three laser gradient design. One is laser green, second is laser gray and third is laser blue. If we talk about price, 6GB 128GB is available at ₹23,999 and 8GB 128GB is available at ₹25,999. It is available at Samsung Shop, Flipkart, Reliance Digital and selected stores. Sale starts at 22nd of Feb at 12 noon. You will get an instant discount of ₹2,500 by using ICICI credit and debit cards. And you can avail this mobile through Flipkart upgrade plan with Galaxy Forever at 70% of its cost. If you want to upgrade to new Samsung phone after 1 year, you can buy through Flipkart upgrade plan by paying 70% of that amount, or else if you want to keep this phone itself, we have to pay rest of the 30% pending amount. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.